Peace and blessings. It's Peacock Secrets Poetry with two poems for you this evening. This one is called Earning Our Living, and it is a loon, which is an American version of a haiku that has five syllables, then seven syllables, then five syllables. Here we go. Earning Our Living. Police lips lying, bleeding black bodies lying, dying for a living. Think about how much we're dying. Black people being murdered. We're dying so that some guy can make a living as a cop. We're dying, and then our family is supposed to feel okay with some money that the government tosses at them to make up for the life that was stolen. And it's part of the calculation. When they do these lawsuits and settlements and stuff, part of the calculation is the suspected future earnings of the deceased. So imagine, after murdering your relative, they tell you, well, he wasn't that educated, so he might not have made that much money in the future, so we suspect he would only earn such and such, and so that's going to be part of the settlement, along with a little bit for grief and pain and suffering. It's ridiculous. So let me read that poem to you one more time. Earning Our Living. Police lips lying, bleeding black bodies lying, dying for a living. Looks like my phone is trying to shift up on me. Where is it trying to go? It's protesting, y'all. It's protesting with us. The next poem I wanted to read you is called A Chokehold. Cops call it a chokehold, but what does it hold? Not a person. A person has a life and a soul. All that choke holds is her body. All that choke withholds is his breath. All that choke holds on to is racism and death. That was A Chokehold by Peacock Secrets. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, and hit the notification bell.